There was a tribe who refused to leave their homeland, even after the land was decimated. They called themselves the Children.